contestant is Taylor.
Actually, wait,
we have a little tiny snake. I forgot to put the prop.
All right, I've done this before. It's not complete without the sailboat.
Go sit down, or go sit down when I go. Our categories for this episode, we have Doctor, Monsters, Mascots, Buddies, Pure Evil, and Cat and Mouse. Okay. Hello, Taylor.
Hi.
who's your favorite character on Simpsons?
Well, I was thinking about that. It's kind of hard to say, but I think I'm going to have to go with Homer.
Homer, eh?
Yeah. He's pretty much woo. The guy.
He's an everyman, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Daniel, what's your favorite episode?
Career-wise, I recently landed in advertising. I think it's becoming Mr. Plow. There's an advertising joke every 30 seconds. It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
And it's really funny.
That's true. It's true. And Karen, you recently came back from the tropical south.
I did.
Where did you go?
I get a serious question.
Yep.
I did something interesting.
Sorry.
Yeah, I was just in Vietnam and Cambodia.
Yeah, was it a good trip?
It was amazing.
Would you recommend it?
I would highly recommend it to anyone.
Great. Okay, last time we had the Nelson buzzer pick first, so Taylor, feel free to make the first selection.
I'll go Doctor for one.
Doctor for one. Daniel.
Dr. Nick Riviera.
Dr. Nick Riviera is correct. That's 1 point for Daniel. Now, Dr. Nick frequently appears on television on a particular kind of television program. What kind of program? Taylor?
I can't believe they invented it.
I'll have to accept that. I was looking for just for infomercials, but I can't believe the identity is even better. What? Where did Dr. Nick get his medical degree? Daniel?
Beverly Hills Upstairs Medical College.
Except at the Mayo Clinic Correspondence School.
Both right.
Both are correct. So Daniel, pick away.
Monsters for one.
Monsters for one. Taylor?
Oh. Either Kang or Kodos.
That is correct. Who prepared the meals for the Simpsons on the spaceship? No? Daniel?
Kang.
Wrong.
No!
Karen?
It was someone's sister. It was either Kudos' sister or Kang's sister.
No. Anybody in the audience know this one? It's a tough one. There's only one other named spaceman.
It's Stuart the Preparer.
What was that?
Stuart the Preparer?
Savroth the Preparer. Oh, okay, who got the last one of
that?
Okay, well, consensus is
pure evil.
That was Taylor.
Mr. Burns.
Mr. Burns for the easy 3 points. Mr. Burns, who did Mr. Burns sell the power plant to? Taylor.
The Germans.
To whom did Mr. Burns give $1 trillion to?
By accident, Fidel Castro.
That is correct. Daniel, pick away.
Cat and mouse for three.
Cat and mouse for three. This is, could be one of the hardest ones I've done.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
Worker and parasite. Oh my God.
They're the favorite cat and mouse team from what part of the world? Daniel?
Eastern Europe.
Eastern Europe. And what cartoon do they replace on the crust of the planet? Daniel?
Itchy and Scratchy.
Itchy and Scratchy is correct. Daniel?
Snowball 2.
Snowball 2! Well, just how many snowballs are there? Daniel?
Technically speaking, I think there are 5 all in all, because she loses one. I'm going to go with 5.
There are 5. How did Snowball 1 die? Taylor?
Hit by a car.
Hit by a car. Who hit him by the car?
Oh.
Daniel?
Clovis Wiggo.
I can't.
Chief Wiggum's spawn?
No, you got Clovis right, but it's the mayor's son.
Oh, no.
Mayor's nephew, Clovis.
Clovis.
I can't give you the point for that. I want to, but I can't. Okay, I guess Taylor, you're the.
Okay, cat mouse for one.
Cat and mouse for one. Be careful, think about this one. Daniel.
That's itchy.
That is right. Who created itchy? Taylor.
Roger Myers Sr.
No. Daniel.
Chester Lampwick.
Yes. What Itchy's first appearance, what 19th century president does Itchy decapitate? Taylor?
Sorry, I don't know.
No? Daniel?
Was it Lincoln?
No. Anybody?
No!
Nope. Washington.
Washington wasn't in the 19th century.
Sorry.
Oh my God, somebody else gets that.
I'm
going to get all the butterfingers in.
It's the same
guy.
There's no limit.
Okay, we got the... Chester Lampwick is the mascot.
Yeah.
Then
mascots for three.
Mascots for three.
Let Karen buzz in.
Her buzzer's not working.
Yeah,
it's probably working.
Go ahead. Yeah. Or Taylor?
No, nothing.
Do you guys want to try? No? Daniel.
Smiling Joe Fishing.
Smiling Joe Fishing is correct. Woo! Smiling Joe, what is the mascot of what? It's a mascot for some.
Not the power plant itself,
yeah,
but
have
the National Atomic Energy Commission.
Actually, I was looking for the power plant.
Oh.
You said the answer, but you said not the answer.
Can I get it?
Sure. How does Smiling Joe Fission deal with nuclear waste?
Right.
Oh, go ahead.
Shoves it under the rug.
Yes.
Yeah.
Add that to your collection.
Yes, you got the last one, Karen.
Sure. I'll have buddies for two.
Buddies for two. Now let's just get to the right page. Buddies for two. Taylor?
Mo the bartender.
Mo the bartender is correct. What does Mo call a garage? Daniel?
A car hole.
A car hole. When Mo converts the bar to a family restaurant, what does he rename the bar? Taylor?
Uncle Mo's Family Feedback.
That is correct. What's your name, Taylor? You're,
Pure Evil for two.
Pure Evil for two. I lost track of Pure Evil.
Yes, Dad.
What TV program did The Simpsons first appear on?
No!
Karen?
The Tracy Ullman Show.
Tracy Ullman Show. What famous talk show host was a writer for The Simpsons? Daniel.
Conan O'Brien.
Conan O'Brien is correct.
Famous?
Yeah, he's pretty famous.
Famous.
I like them better than David Letterman personally. Who wrote the Simpsons theme song? Daniel.
Daniel.
Danny Elfman is correct. Okay, The Simpsons is the longest running American primetime TV show. What is the second longest running?
Simpsons.
Two. Taylor? How do you even go? Daniel?
The Tonight Show.
It's not a primetime show.
No!
Karen?
The Cosby Show?
No. No, anybody know this one? Anyone?
I know, I know.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead.
Me.
Yeah?
MASH?
No, it's not MASH.
Archie Bunker?
Seinfeld?
Seinfeld was on for seven seasons.
Oh, good job.
It's,
Friends?
No. Okay, so
what
all
is
right
it?
It's not the most memorable show in TV history. It's Gunsmoke.
Oh. Oh.